Jay, let's go. Boys, line drive. Don't start this shit again.
You got off to a good start.
I love those.
Just
games.
Don't ever get down.
I don't get too many of those nights, but I love those games.
Yeah.
Ball's in!
You need a forfeit at the end to get that time.
Yeah. Usually.
Sure.
Better!
Sugar bear.
I feel sorry for the woman.
One out.
Every other pitch. Boom, boom.
Called a couple outs on balls in the middle of the fence because they used up that one.
How many did they get?
Six.
What's the next
six
pitch?
Per game.
And missed an out. That's good. I thought it was going to run over
there.
You got any more ice bags?
Ready?
No, no. Just wondered.
No.
Hey, we got one.
Go, Joe. Now just patient.
Go, Joe.
I didn't know if you were going to get more today.
My plan was to go inside and pirate a whole box of them. So
what?
When you said one, I said,
you said the first pitch already?
I know. Not now.
That's a bad night.
Come on, have this quick.
They should run away with these. You never know. Understand the logic. The logic is it comes off the bat faster, but it doesn't go as far. Well, wait a minute, the pitcher's still 50 feet away. You know, that's what you're trying to say.
Once the ball's in the air,
Yeah. Remember we used to use the 50s, but they were like 54.
Yeah.
High compression, you know?
Yeah.
You know, well, of course, the bats weighed 19 pounds back then, too. Single wall as thick as a stage.
Come on, Mike.
Yeah, that was a real thing.
The bomb bat.
I'm
going to go down to the other situation on the other
field,
and see if there's any nice packs in there. There probably aren't, but I'll check.
Yeah, worth a check.
That's if they need a chase ball for fouls or home runs. That's okay.
He's got a home run.
Yeah, I gave him one.
What'd you say, Jeff? Yeah.
really good, man.
Yeah, we should talk to
him. Right. Yeah, it really is.
A little bit of a breeze, keep the scooters down.
Yeah.
Let them freeze out this weekend.
Not sure that's gonna happen.
Not yet, it's a little early, I guess. But they get cool enough, they don't want to come out too early. Then I get out in the water and I'm back in about 10. So give them a dosing, and that was on them sweating. It's getting up 10 in the morning. What the hell?
Yeah, there's a ton of them out here.
Yeah, there's still a lot waiting. And, I guess it's going to be, what, 75, 77?
Yeah, by next week they're saying it's going to be low 80s again.
Wow. That's great, I'll take it.
Better!
How you feeling? Feeling good?
Yeah.
A lot better than
I'm subbing if needed in you trip in Oswego. I enjoy playing twice a week.
Yeah, twice is good enough. Unfortunately, mine was like, we were playing Monday nights, then Tuesday mornings at 9, and then Tuesday night at 5. So I had nothing to do for 5 days up there.
Hey, you go,
Daniel. Right, cool. Yep.
Hey, right, two down! Two out!
Thank you.
good job. That's why you don't listen to everything your brother tells you.
He's a free runner.
Frank, Dylan, go, win.
Matter.
Joel, see that weekend power I saw. It's a good one, but I don't think it's.
Okay.
That one, I'll keep it. That one's pretty sitting out there.
Yeah, he's talking out. Yeah.
Yeah. You know what, that barbed club and bring it out there?
Yeah. Joe, Brian, Matt, Mike.
Two!
You're in! Here you go, Brian!
Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Nice. going, man. Yeah. 6 months.
It was down low.
Jeff, you're up.
Woo! Nice, Joe.
Good job, Joe.
Mike, make a count.
I saw the new Ryan block.
Good job.
Run.
So you can